Hi everybody, I'm gonna show you how to install BlackBerry messages on your PC. I mean, you must download the BlueStack first. You can see the web address, and the next is BBM itself, BBM APK, and then you must register yourself and fill in the blanks, your identity in the registration form, then submit. And the next step is installing BlueStack applications. We have downloaded before. Double click the BlueStack applications. Alright, click continue. Don't make any changes and click next. And wait for the installation progress. Jadi saudara, Anda harus terhubung dengan internet untuk menjalankan program instalasi ini. Ada dua program, yaitu BlueStack sama BBM-nya. Anda bisa download di awal video tadi. The next step is downloading runtime data. It takes long time. Next, verifying dependencies. We don't have to wait this process, so just close it. Pada saat penginstalan, Anda akan menemui verifying dependencies. Itu tidak perlu ditunggu, saudara. Itu lama, tidak perlu ditunggu, langsung ditutup saja. And the icons have appeared on your screen. Di layar Anda sudah muncul iconnya, icon BlueStack-nya. Lalu klik BlueStack, double click the BlueStack icon, and then wait for the loading process. Ya, kita tunggu proses loadingnya. Ini untuk pertama agak lama. The first time you run BlueStack application, it takes a few minutes to run it, to open it. We have just entered the BlueStack interface. There is nothing happen here. Kita sudah masuk ke BlueStack-nya. Tutup saja dulu, karena tidak ada aplikasi yang terinstall. The next step, we have to install the BBM. So double click the BBM application we have downloaded before. Jadi klik dua kali di aplikasi BBM-nya yang sudah kita download tadi. Yeah, BBM has been installed. It shows that your BBM is ready to use. So the next step, we have to use shortcut. Click right click and then send it to your desktop to make the icon. Then double click the icon. Jadi setelah BlueStack terinstall, BBM terinstall, kita buat shortcutnya. Kita masuknya harus melalui iconnya ya. Yeah, we have just entered the BlackBerry interface. Wait for the progress. On the left side you can see here. Jadi kita tunggu prosesnya ini. You have to enter BlackBerry from 8 icons to prevent any unnecessary offers. And we don't have to give any reviews. Alright, close it and then reopen it once again by clicking the BBM icon only. Right, waiting again. Kita tunggu lagi. Jadi kalau kita masuk ke BBM harus melalui icon saja, saudara. Kalau enggak, nanti kita harus disuruh ngisi macam-macam penawaran yang tidak kita perlukan sebetulnya. Yes, this is the BlackBerry interface. So from the beginning you must connect to the internet. Of course all features are working properly and there is no problem so far. I'm not only install the BlackBerry messengers, but I install WeChat application too. As you can see here, this is the chat section. all features working properly, no problems. Let's try other feature. I choose look around feature. It's searching. Yes, it works. Do not disconnect your PC from internet, okay? Ya, sekian, semuanya sudah berjalan, tidak perlu restart. You don't have to restart. You don't have to change your BIOS settings. Anda tidak perlu mengubah setting BIOS Anda yang terlalu riskan. Di sini lancar-lancar saja. Terima kasih, thank you, dan sampai jumpa.